Hello there. As you can see, the broadcasting option is not available. To fix that, just close all the application running in background like YouTube and Netflix. To do so, open the app and long press the back return button. That's it, you can now access broadcasting.